Hey, hi, this is Azad from internetgeeks.org, and in this video I will show you how you can remove the background noise from your microphone audio recordings. First we will see the two audio recording that I have done with this setting and without this setting. First, without this setting, you can listen to this audio. Hello, this is Azad from internetgeeks.org, and now with the settings. Hello, this is Azad from internetgeeks.org. You might be able to see that there is a little bit of noise when the setting is not on, and there is no noise with this settings. So I will show you how to do this setting in your Windows 7 PC. First, you have to go to your volume icon, then right click it and select recording devices. There you will see the number of recording devices that you have. My default recording device is this. I will double click it and then go to levels. Make sure that microphone is set to 100, and if your audio recording is a little bit low, then you can use microphone boost. I am using 10 decibels. This is working good for me. Then go to enhancement and make sure immediate mode is checked, noise suppression is checked, acoustic echo cancellation is checked. Once these three settings are checked, click on apply and OK. Once you do that, the background noise will automatically get cancelled in your audio recordings, and this is the setting I am using. One more thing, this setting is available on Realtek audio drivers. I'm not sure about other drivers. I checked out with my webcam driver, but I am not able to see there the same settings. So this settings might not work with your microphone, but it does work with my default system microphone. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching, and you have a great day.